observations, comments since our last visiting of form with breathing? No? So let's just do some more form with breathing. Proof that, see, I knew where everything was enough. I don't want to. What was happening is I was thinking about teaching. And I thought about teaching, and I think I saw a flashy thing outside, and then I kind of went on autopilot, but, you know, so it happens. Do it again?
Yes.
Let's do it again. Inhale. Inhale.
Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Continue. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Release. Good.
I felt better about it.
Feel better?
I have felt better.
Oh, you have felt better?
Yeah, it's a little, just a little off today somehow.
There are days like that.
I'm running out of air.
You run, yeah, yeah. I didn't check the allergies today, but mold has been high, and I definitely notice a lung capacity difference on high mold days, but not everybody's reactive, but so there is still.
Central Texas. It's Central Texas.
It is Central Texas. It's always something, but mold hits the lungs pretty bad. So let's go ahead, and if there's no questions, let's go ahead and bow out of full access training. Path of self-sacrifice requires a courageous heart. A courageous heart shows strength in the face of fear. The path of self-mastery requires a courageous heart. A courageous heart shows strength in the face of fear. The path of self-mastery requires a courageous heart.
Lot of head instructor.
Now to intermediate and beginner level students at home. Full access training dismissed. Good job, everybody.